ball and a bat in his hand. Daddy had him swinging from the time he could stand. Out in the sandlot, he was king at the plate. He kept his eye on the ball and sealed the pitcher's fate. And every time he'd stand on deck, you'd hear him say, load up the bases, fire up the crowd, let's clear out the dugout, we're gonna get real loud. Just throw me a fastball, smoke from the mound, we're gonna end this thing in just one swing, I'm gonna knock one leg. He traded in the sandlot for a million fans. Got his face on the big screen and his stats on a card. And every time he's up at bat, the ball leaves the yard. But in his heart, it's still the same. Man, he loves this game. He says, load up the bases, fire up the crowd, let's clear out the dugout.
I could just tell he was drinking.
No, don't do that. Get him again. Get him again.
Come on, Adam.
Well, he swore he was the Oklahoma kid.
There's a coach up here at this level that I would not let Tripp play for. It's just, it's that close of a group and good men and just good kids. And I think we all kind of consider all these kids our kids, and we know most of them will probably be on different teams as we grow up. So it's just a neat community. Just thank you to all you parents and coaches and assistant coaches for all the work. And it sure makes our job.
Yeah, hold on, hold on.
Look up.